Hello everyone, you're welcome back to my channel. You're also welcome into my kitchen. In today's video, I'm going to prepare efere nwanakuruko. Hey! Efere nwanakuruko, that is what we normally call it. Efere nwanakuruko, iso biruru anebwa, atawakubumere. Hey! That one na phonetics. I've been a French. The name of this soup is Efere Nwanakuruko. That means Nwanakuruko is a name of a person. That is Okuruko's wife. That is power man's wife. The man is normally known for being powerful. So they normally call him power man. They now refer to her as power man's wife. So whenever she prepares the soup, they normally say that power man soup. If you see the face of the soup, na no go area. But if you taste it, you'll not be able to resist. So that is why they normally say, Efere nwanakuruko, iso biruru anebwa, atabako umere. That means the face, it look like a dog shit. But if you taste it, you no go fit withstand. So I am going to prepare such soup. You fit no like the face of this soup, but if you taste it, you no go fit withstand. You must want to finish it. So that is what I'm going to prepare now. And you know that any soup that you prepare with small pots, the soup they sweet too, it they sweet die. So I'm going to prepare today's soup with small pots. So this is my small stainless pot. That is what I'm going to use to prepare this Efere Nwanakuruko. Iso biruru anebwa, atawako umele. So in this my pot, I have here fish, stockfish, ipainang. You know I like ipainang because it does not contain fats, and fresh ice fish. So that is what I'm going to prepare. To add to it, I have ozuza leaf. This is etinkeni, and okra. So this type of soup, while you are cooking the soup on the fire, that is when you are cutting the okra, so that you just put it immediately. So let me put the fire. Edima, no lighter. Now lighter, my dear. Thank you. So, already I have parboiled my fish, the stockfish, and the ipainang. So let me rush and cut the okra. So if you can sing this song, you are free. Sing with me. I have finished cutting the okra. Let me check the pots. Wow, this thing is not fast. I'm going to change it. It's not fast. Let me transfer it here. efere nwana kwuru ko isi obi ruru anyị bụ atawakubu mere power man's wife soup. The face is like dog shit, but if you taste it, you'll not be able to resist. That's just the meaning. And that type of soup is usually prepared with small pots. Small pot soup, they sweet too. They sweet well, well. Yes. It's now, okay, let me add my pepper, crayfish, and everything. I have everything here. I have my pepper, crayfish, and salt. I add my pepper. Already I've added a little pepper while I was steaming the fish. I'm adding my crayfish. I'm going to stir it. You have to taste it too. Wow, the soup has boiled very well. So let me add the okra. I have already added palm oil, so I'm going to add the okra. I'm going to add this ozuza leaf at the same time. This is a tinkeni leaf in my language. And this leaf is going to bring a very nice aroma. Efere tiwoko. Try it. This soup is going to be very fresh, so I don't want it to overcook. So in the next 1 minute, I'm going to put it down and serve. This is coming in Kenny. As in every fellow, and you tight in the mutebe. Smells nice. My soup is ready. Yes, my soup is ready, so I'm going to serve. Today's post notification shout out goes to
Mary Ndung. Woo! Mary Ndung, thank you so much for your comments coming in first.
If you want to earn a shout out, make sure you subscribe to my channel, turn on post notification when you subscribe, so that you'll be notified on time whenever I upload a new video. Also be the first to comment and get a shout out in my next video. I'm sure you love the way I prepare this efere nwana kuruko. You don't have to wait until you have plenty things before you prepare efere nwana kuruko. Small thing is enough, and your family will be happy. See you in my next video. Bye.